a lot of Europe, even in France, they are looking to see what has to be done about illegal immigration. It's totally out of control. They will have to do something about it. They will have to address the problem, I think, at their external borders, and firstly, and then internally, because hundreds of thousands are just pouring into the EU, and many of them will end up coming across the channel.
I